Why didn't she tell you?
Da.
What are you doing?
Alright, that's enough on the
yeah,
but
this is your guess.
I'm
for
what?
If you don't, you're gonna
get
a wide angle.
Come on. Watch this one.
We're gonna get some
Braga creature.
Make sure you give that black pen over into the sun. All right, hey, can we help? We need some ice people just sitting on the ice or whatever, all right?
Come on, say it, whatever.
I'm Carol.
Oh, you're Carol. Right. Then you two are on the ice. You two are on the ice. You know where you're going to be. Right there. You're coming in just a second. Now, you girls are in. When we walk in through the doors, you're all going to be sleeping. And Santa Claus is going to be right there. Leave his face. And he's going to jump. He's going to go, shh. And he's going to go up the chimney. Then we're going to show him this time. Right? Hopefully the three wise men come back. Shoppers, you're all just going to come right on Mr. Allen's room at the same time. We're going to
all around,
and we'll stop walking by all of a sudden at the same time.
All seniors who are involved in the Christmas decorating display, please report to the cafeteria. All judges, please assemble in front of the sophomore display.
I want you on the ice. I want you two on the ice.
Where's Santa? Santa coming to the show.
you can go up and watch. Where's the beaver? Just say,
beaver.
You can go up and watch. Go, let me have my brother crew.
Excuse me, can I have your attention? I am the ghost of Christmas present. Behind this door, we have us as we are now, getting ready to go off to college and growing older, but we still have the kid and spirit of Christmas in us all.
Laughing all the way, ha ha ha, so some folks hear me. Making spirits bright, what fun it is to ride a shaking sleigh.
That helped us out. Bye, guys.
Do we take
off? Get out of here.
Kids.
How'd she know?
Mike's gorgeous, so what?
What?
Strike a pose.
Danny, 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 Dan